Alright, hi guys, we are back, and for this episode, we're gonna find our way back to the village, because you know what happened in the previous episode.
Yeah.
And off we go. Please tell me it's day. Please tell me it's day. Oh, what? What? No, it's not day. Dang it, never mind. We can pitch in here for a bit more. It's gonna steal all the resources. And watch out for... I might die, just so you know. Ow! 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 Oh my gosh, he's carrying an enchanted spear! I almost died. Stupid zombie.
Junior in about 10 minutes.
Okay.
Good luck.
Okay.
Let's see.
Dun 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 dun. Oh my gosh, that was so damn scary. Yeah, he has taunts, but I kill him.
Mm.
I kill
him.
No. I wonder where the zombies are coming from.
Actually, it was really a zombie.
Yeah, but I'll need to find out where the zombies are coming from. There are zombies coming from multiple places. Oh, I got carrot.
Multiple dungeons.
Maybe there is a dungeon here. For all I know, I haven't figured it out yet. Okay, I think there's a dungeon. Gonna figure this out. Where the zombies are coming from.
Oh,
I hear a witch. I hear a witch. This is zombie. Oh yeah, yeah, that is. Wait. Oh my gosh, it's a baby zombie. No, just continue whacking him.
Yes.
And there's a creeper there too.
Jeez, a lot of zombies.
Oh my gosh, these are zombies. Okay, this place is closed. So this place is pretty safe. I shouldn't expect any shit happening here.
Really?
And I hear a skeleton. Okay, let's block up this way first. Block up this side. Will go to my
Oh, your car is
blurring. Yeah, there is. I think there's a dungeon below. Okay. Lava bucket. In 3, 2, 1, here we go. Kill them all. Wow, the lava bucket is like my best friend.
I just
kill them all with a lava bucket. I think it's deeper down there. Because I hear another zombie. Ah. Leave all the cobblestone down here, the diorite leaf, granite. Need another one for myself. Okay. Horsey, let's go back.
The journey begins.
Horsey, let's go back. I still hear the zombies though. Okay, follow my compass back. Oh crap. This is treacherous. Let me just chop down one tree from here. It's a small tree, right? Yeah, let's chop one tree from here. Then change everything to planks. Okay, 40. Oh, I have 2 stacks of torches now. And 8. Okay. Now let's put one torch. Come, let's go. Horsey, it's evening. get down this place. It's treacherous. One, two. Quick, horsey is gonna night. I'm leaving a torch trail.
Okay.
And it's through the plains biome. Okay. Hey, I found back our original starting place already.
Cool. Now, if I'm not correct, it's through the spruce forest.
Yeah.
To get back.
That's where I'm going now. Oh wait, but I might just camp here for the night. Came here for the night. It was actually not that far off though.
Really?
Yeah, it's not that far off. I took 5 minutes.
Wait.
I took 5 minutes to come back here. To come back to this, about approximately 7 minutes around there.
I see.
So it's not that far off. So once I reach here, I know that there's a way, there's a path back. I know how to go back already. Let's camp here for the night.
Thank you.
Don't have an arrow.
Alright, I'm gonna join now.
Okay. Which way should I go? No. Okay, yeah, this way. This is a safe way.
Okay,
yeah,
I'm like a tiger.
Yes. I am. The lag.
Huh?
The lag.
For some reason I spawned actually.
Oh. I see the village. I see two villagers too.
Oh, one of them is the one in the curry. The other one is still in villagers, but the one that's not in villagers. We need to get more iron to transfer villagers from there.
Okay.
What we need to do is transfer two villagers
I'm coming back.
And then next thing we eat is potatoes. That's all.
Or I'm bread, coming back.
Or carrots or beetroot.
I brought your stuff back.
Yay!
Oh, finally back.
I wonder if you can put chest on donkeys now.
We can put chest on llamas. But if you want to find llamas, you have to go extreme use biome. We need to spawn, we need to get llamas to spawn.
Here we go, Julius.
Do you mind if we continue? Mm-hmm. Oh, what happened to this place? What happened to this place?
I have no idea.
Or is it the creeper blew up just now and then?
Because
you got
the creeper
blew
up outside.
Oh. Our house is really broken now.
Cobblestone and fix
them all. It's fine.
There we go, it's as good as
me. I need a saddle. Can we go looking for a saddle? Wait, where did all the iron go to? All the iron went there.
Usually just need
find 1 cave. Actually, you know something? If we go back to that place, right, I found a cave. We can go there and we can explore the cave.
Okay.
Okay.
I shall go there with nothing.
I left your stuff there. At the cave. You can take one iron sword if you need. So we don't die again.
It's fine.
I made a torch trail though. Ow. I give you a weed.
I keep missing the button.
Feed him.
There we go.
Yeah, this way. Follow the torch trail. I made a torch trail. Junior Bacon tried to swim in lava. Wow.
Can
I get her first? Okay. I'll stay in this village. Yes, this horse like me now. Yeah, I need to lure the horse back too. The horsey needs to come follow me. Oh my gosh! Ow.
Are you supposed to jump out of a fire?
Okay. Yes, wait. Golden boots. I got golden chest plate, fire protection 3, and golden boots with nothing. Okay. I'll throw the golden boots down instead. I trapped 2 horses already in my pit.
Cool. The white one is really faster.
Yeah.
I know where to the village, but I don't know where back to the house.
Oh.
So, but just need to wait.
Okay. No.
Oh, but she finds the way.
No worries.
I can't find the right torch throw. Maybe this torch throw is where you came back from. I remember when you come to the village from spawn, right?
It's that way. That's the torch throw. Get potatoes as well so I can cook food. For the journey later. It'll be long and arduous. She wandered off herself. Oh, she's here. She's at the village. Come back to the village.
Oh, it's such a long way back. Okay, give her a weapon.
Stop taking our weed. Our weed. Our precious weed. Ow! Ow! Junior!
Don't punch!
I'm just harvesting all the food we have right now.
Okay.
I have wheat, I'm collecting wheat for you. Wait, chill, chill.
No.
I have wheat for you.
I know the wheat you collect is bread. The wheat I collect is horse.
Yes, I'm collecting the wheat for you. Wait, stay. And wait, dude.
What is a lot of wheat?
See, I collected so much wheat for you, right? Okay, wait, I'm not going back yet. I need to do something. I've got more iron, by the way.
What are you doing?
Okay. I'll put the rest of the potatoes back. Okay. I'll go figure out how I can. How do I make a lead in Minecraft? I just told her that you need to check something. You needed to check something.
No. Yes. More string and more slime
though. Oh, we need to find slimes in the plains.
No, we have slime already. Oh, cool, there's still 2 leads. Make sure no one gets a slime ball. Click the button.
I just tell her first.
Yeah, I've got so many bones, you
know. Yeah, no, you got so many bones, you got 17 bones.
I don't know why I got those
purple,
I got the 13 bones, then I was like looking for my I was trying to look for wolves. Then they were the wolves.
Apparently, I think my computer is also complaining already.
Okay, I'm going to look up some back.
Okay.
Oh my gosh. We have just enough to make an empty map.
Yes.
Can I have a compass, like
an
extra compass?
Yeah, go ahead and take the iron from the furnace. I'm smelting iron in the furnace.
It's 4 iron and 1 this work, right?
Yes. Make a diamond shaped iron configuration for me.
You know, I had like 2 of the flesh before I died.
Wow, that's a lot. Yeah, I left them in the. Take the iron. No.
Oh my god, what I can do.
Ow.
Excuse me.
This house is too small, we need like a few houses.
You can make iron, this also is iron on this
now. Yes, I know.
I never mean that.
You can also smelt things to recycle things back.
What?
Yeah, you can recycle things back.
Legit?
Yeah.
So can I take like a
but
iron
sword
but,
so that
I get 2 iron?
But I've only tested it in PC edition. I'm not sure in P.
No, you say that you can swap things back.
And
then
if
you
swap
things into iron ingots, then I was wondering what that meant.
Oh, that means...
Do you have an old sword?
No, all the old swords are back there.
Old pickaxe? Take the old shovel.
That's a fortune one, eh?
Yeah, it doesn't really matter. If you're not gonna get any fortune out of it.
Okay, take it. smelt it. Little. Oh my gosh! What happened to the horse?
The horse is upstairs.
Did she just kill your horse?
The horse.
The horse is gone? He's died? Huh? What?
Who killed my horse?
What the heck? Where's the saddle? Or maybe it died on its own.
I think what happened is
that
when she came up, she might have accidentally pushed it into
a wall,
but it doesn't
matter. Nah, never mind lah. We got a lot of horses down there anyway. Right?
Saddle. Horse.
Do I need to keep the pumpkins in the chest too?
You think you're a big potato now?
Yeah, I will.
It's time to try. I need the coal in there.
Oh, you need the coal?
Yeah, I'm gonna try to smell.
Okay, this is the left one.
It works!
It's
melting!
Oh, cool!
Oh, water!
You can get back iron.
Oh, yeah.
Or iron nuggets.
Imagine if you get
iron nugget. Never mind, it's okay, it's fine. It's good too. Come, let's go. We've got everything I need. I've got everything I need already. Be ready. Mine's okay.
Don't worry, I'll just break this and that. There we go. Oh my gosh, this is a slow horse.
The white one or the...
The white one.
Okay, let's go find another horse. You can find another horse along the way. There's so many horses there.
Yeah, I know. I just want to pick my step on the horse.
Okay.
I'm gonna try to grab the horse. It is a fast one.
Oh, the one that I just lured in is a fast one.
Yep.
Okay.
But he's not a jumper. Can't jump.
Oh. Never mind, it's okay, it's fine. Let's go.
What?
What?
Oh!
Oh, you shot my skeleton. Wait, Junior Baker, don't go in.
I think
the
skeleton is on
my ear. Do you want me to collect your stuff for you?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I have an empty map with me.
Don't
open
the map.
Okay.
I'm thinking of opening the...
Anything you choose I need to cut down another tree though.
I walk on foot first.
I know where the skeleton came from. Oh, I'll fight revenge. He's dead.
Revenge
of the
earth. There's a lot of creepers,
Okay.
I'm back.
Wait. David, come back, come back, come back, come back.
I'm not my son. He's there anymore.
Anything else you were carrying before that?
No, the beaver was not mine.
Oh, the beaver was mine then. Oh, never mind, it's okay, it's okay. Hold on to it.
Okay, I think I'll get some stone by the time. We will get stone
on. Yeah.
Let's go!
Follow the torch trail.
Okay, guys, I think it's about time. So, we'll continue this in the next episode.
Yep. Bye.